chunky.
Thank you for using Westwood Airport Transit.
Please stand clear of the doors.
International Terminal 1. Please remember to take your personal belongings with you.
And allow passengers to exit first.
Terminal 1. Next stop, Domestic Terminal 2 and Budget Terminal.
The train bound for change station. Please leave and clear the doors.
Please hold on. We are leaving the station. This is International. Please hold on, we are approaching Domestic Terminal 2 and Budget Terminal. Please remember to take your personal belongings with you. This is Domestic Terminal 2 and Budget Terminal. Next stop.
Thank you.
Good, good, good.
Have a wonderful day, Aiden.
Thank you so much. Stephanie, are you ready?
Yes.
Thank you.
Excuse me, do you know where C27F is?
F is by.
Oh, I know, I know.
Same aircraft as the last time. I went to Vegas.
Guide you to the exit.
All exits have lighted signs. Please take a moment to find the two exits nearest you, keeping in mind they may be behind you. Life vests are located under your seats. Remove the vest from the pouch by pulling on the red tab. Put the vest over your head and fasten the strap around your waist. Adjust the strap to fit tight. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tabs or manually inflating by blowing air into the tubes on either side. The life vest has a locator light that will illuminate once immersed in water. Infant life vests are located in a rear overhead bin identified with a placard. Instructions for operation are found on the passenger safety information card, which is located in your seat back pocket. Flight attendants will distribute infant life vests if necessary. In the event we lose cabin pressure, panels above your seat will open automatically, revealing oxygen masks. Quickly reach for the nearest mask, remove from the plastic clip, and pull down friendly to start the flow of oxygen. Ensure the plastic bag is clear of the mask.
Systems go. All systems go. Check, check, check. Hey. Ooh, pretty plane. I want one of those. Not today. Alright. Maybe next time. Alright. All systems go. Alright. Engine rev up. Eat me up, Scotty.
Nope.
closer. Bricks, this is your home.
Dravenburg.
The local time is approximately 9:02. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off and keep the aisle clear of any carry-on items. You are now free to use your mobile phone. Use caution when opening overhead compartments as items may have shifted during flight. On behalf of the Straw Space Crew, we've enjoyed having you on our flight and hope to see you again soon.
You too.
Tell Park where we are.
Panda Bear, Panda Bear, who do you see? I see Kiara, Saltz, June, and Celia, and Valley too, looking at us.
And hold on to handrails. The doors are now closing. Please stand clear of doors and hold on to handrails. The doors are now closing.
Here's
Please stand clear of doors and hold on to handrails. When the gate link stops, please exit and follow the signs to baggage claim B. Resort and other ground transportation options are located on level one.
Hello, this is Orlando Mayor Buddy Dyer. If you're a resident, welcome home. If you're one of our nearly 7 million visitors, welcome to Sydney. Here, imagination becomes reality in theme parks and attractions.
When did you get that?
Three years ago.
Seriously? In my life, I never saw
Orlando, there's something for everyone. Hope you enjoy your visit. Everything that makes Orlando unbelievable.
I saw the gator.
Please stand clear of doors and hold on to handrails. When the gate link stops, please exit and follow the signs to baggage claim B. Resort and other ground transportation options are located on level one. The doors are now opening. Please exit to baggage claim B. Please watch your step. Next stop.
Still has 121 minutes.
Okay, well, what's the blinking red for?
Access. Okay. 20. That's number 20.
We're at 20.